J.M.H. Macy's reputation has gone from simply being an interesting character actor to stealing every scene he's in. His role in any movie demands attention. From his humble beginnings in plays to his big budget cameos, William has certainly come a long way. Married to Desperate Housewives star Felicity Huffman, the two wed in 97 and have two daughters together. William quite often plays the role of the loser, and after watching him do his thing, it's easy to see why they keep asking him back. In the crime drama The Cooler, William played the unluckiest man in Las Vegas, and it required William to take his ability to play a loser to another level.
No, I know what the outcome's gonna be.
There's not like one particular outcome. A lot of things come into the picture, like the planets, the moon.
The outcome won't change with me. It'll be all bad.
In the fast-paced thriller Cellular, William experienced a change in genre. Although he's played similar characters in the past, he actually has a fight scene in this film.
Officer Mooney, Ms. Martin, did you call the police today?
No.
We had a report of a possible kidnapping. You haven't been kidnapped today, have you?
No.
2006 saw William starring in Thank You for Smoking, a black comedy about a big tobacco chief who puts a positive public spin on smoking while trying to remain a role model to his young son.
1,200 people a day.
Dad, I want to see what you do.
The message Hollywood needs to send out is smoking is cool.
You can put the sex back into cigarettes.
Get a flight to L.A. I'll get you a meeting with Hollywood super agent Jeff McGough.
What we need is a smoking role model, a real winner.
Indiana Jones.
William has become hot property in Hollywood, not just for his acting, but for his distinctive voice. He was chosen as the voice for Curious George, the film about the playful, mischievous chimp, made famous in books by author H.A. Rey.
Get in or get out.
Oh boy, you're gonna wanna put the cucumbers back on.
With William H. Macy's thriving career, he'll be successfully playing losers for years to come.
This was good.